evening, I'm Shoghi Mohammed, and this is the 7 o'clock news. In the presence of the chairman of the Rashid Equestrian and Horse Racing Club High Committee, His Highness Sheikh Abdullah bin Isa bin Salman Al Khalifa, and Deputy Chairman of the Club High Committee, His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, the Rashid Equestrian and Horse Racing Club held the 19th race meeting of the season at the racecourse at Iskhir. It was held for the Cup of the National Bank of Bahrain. Also present at the race were Sheikh Sultan al-Din bin Muhammad bin Salman al-Khalifa, Sheikh Hamad bin Isa al-Khalifa, Sheikh Muhammad bin Rashid bin Isa al-Khalifa, Sheikh Khalid bin Ali bin Isa al-Khalifa, Sheikh Salman bin Muhammad bin Isa al-Khalifa, Sheikh Isa bin Abdullah bin Isa al-Khalifa, Sheikh Abdullah bin Rashid bin Isa al-Khalifa, as well as horse racing fans. At the end of the race, trophies were presented to the winners.